Hello, my name is Iran, and welcome to my channel. Every day, I look at the new games that come out on Steam, and then I look slightly into the future to see what's coming. A lot of them look very similar and seem to play very similarly, but some stand out for one reason or another. And this is what I've got to show you, some games you might be missing. You might remember this name as a game that came out in 2019 on PlayStation. It's a post-apocalyptic, open-world, third-person survival action game. It's very well acted and, despite the bugs, quite engaging. I've already watched a playthrough of it, as I didn't expect PlayStation exclusives to come to PC, but, apparently, Sony is defying expectations. Hot on the heels of Horizon Zero Dawn, Days Gone will arrive on Steam in spring of 2021. No price yet. Wrath of the Righteous is another game in Owlscat licensed Pathfinder games. The actual adventure path this is based on is considered not only one of the best adventures for Pathfinder, but one of the best adventures for any game. And, while the development and lifetime of Kingmaker was somewhat fraught, it seems Owlcat has learned a lot and are still improving. From looking at an early beta, it is, of course, not polished and a little buggy, there's still a lot there that's already very good. If you're a classic RPG fan, if you liked Kingmaker, Original Sin, or Pillars of Eternity, you need to keep an eye on this. Coming out this summer, no price yet, but the beta is already available to Kickstarter backers. Evil West is the next property from the studio behind Shadow Warrior and Hard Reset. There isn't much information yet about what exactly it is, but if I have to guess, I'll wager it's a first or third person shooter action game with superpowers. And they even say there's a co-op campaign. Coming out sometime in 2021, no price yet. Dark Alliance is highly anticipated and a long time coming. It is a spiritual successor to the old Baldur's Gate Dark Alliance games and is step 2 of Wizards of the Coast's new video gaming tie-ins. This one happening in the latest season of the game, Icewind Dale. I don't know if they're planning Icewind Dale game sequels or successors, but this seems more like an action RPG in the style of Dark Souls and actually more like Remnant from the Ashes. It will apparently allow you to play the entirety of Drizzt Do'Urden's troop solo with character switching, or invite up to 3 friends to play all of them at the same time with co-op. It looks very good, I like it that they're already showing gameplay, and I love me some D&D inspired games that could maybe bring some more people into the hobby. So 2 thumbs up for me. Coming out 22nd of June, and you can pre-order for the quite not expensive price of $40. And as always, if you like what I do, I would very much appreciate a follow on my Twitch channel, twitch.tv/saberrunner, or on my YouTube page, youtube.com/saberrunner, or on my Facebook page, facebook.com/saberrunnergaming. Thank you for watching, see you next time, stay good, have fun.